Good morning to all the students, and on behalf of CPJ College, let me take this opportunity of welcoming Sri Kamaljeet Arora ji and Sri Dhiren Rana ji. And it's always a great feeling when we have such luminaries from the legal fraternity visiting our college and sharing themselves and their views with the students. And to be very honest with you, Delhi Legal Services Authority, of course, they will be talking more about it. They are masters about it. They are part of it. And they will be the right ones to give you the right leads. But as much as I have my own feelings and whatever interactions that have gone on in the last yesteryears, it is one body which definitely is looking after not just the hardcore judicial aspects, but a lot of other social impacts also, social legal fields also. And I think so that is something which is very, very imminent and very important. And for anybody who is studying law to understand it right from the roots of it, it's extremely important to understand something from the depths and not just remaining on the superficial level layers itself. I feel anybody who understands any subject or any content of any field right from the very, very deep part of it, they are always people who know their subject too well and they're able to kind of justify themselves to that thing in a right, in the real right fashion in the times to come when they get into the real modes of their career building, and especially in the field of law, where tomorrow you will be presenting yourself, you will be in the courts, you will be fighting for your client, or maybe you are working with a company in any legal department, and you have to be, this is the time that you have to be very, very strong about the content part of it. It's not just, you know, visiting a court and assisting a learned magistrate, a judge, or maybe a senior advocate. And not just assisting makes you something really great. I feel so it's a combination, it's a very good combination of learning the subject, the content of it. You should be knowing each and every act of it. This, of course, will all come to you when you study it. It cannot come without not studying. So studying is very important. And of course, when you talk about being in the legal field, how do you implement your studies and how to bring it into implementation and the presentation, that is equally important. So these both aspects, you know, needs to be learned. If you talk about a batsman, like I was just coming to the college, I was going through, flipping through the newspaper, so I was seeing Virat Kohli is number 2 ICC ranking as of date. So reaching the ranking number 1 or ranking number 2 all over the world, not just India, it is not a small thing, it's a very big achievement. But if you look at Virat Kohli, he would have firstly learned the tactics, you know, the techniques. And then when it is a bouncing pitch, how to take the ball rising on the pitch, how to hook it, how to take a straight ball, how to take the spin, on a slow pitch, how to take the spin, etc., etc. There's always techniques of taking it on the bat and, you know, handling it in the cortex. So that is the technique he learned, and then he got onto the field and practiced it. So firstly, you need to understand the technique. Firstly, you need to know the content part of it. Until and unless you don't know the content part of it, you are absolutely, a lot of people like you, I'm not saying you, this present generation, don't mind my saying that. This is after going through years and years of thousands of students interacting with me day and night, and saying this thing today, lot and lot of students, they feel they know a lot. And when they are exposed, when they are literally exposed, they come and they fall flat. So don't have such misimpressions about yourself that you really know anything and everything by just, you know, studying something for 5-7 minutes and all, or giving some time to it, or reading a book of law, or maybe the Bayer Act and degree that you know the subject knowledge too well. I think so you need to get into the depths of things, need to know it from the absolutely basic inertia, and then, you know, you have that stuff, that confidence comes in, and this is what. So Lord won't say much more. We have very, very learned speakers today, and I would always say that Dhiren Rana ji, whenever he comes, it's always a great pleasure listening to him. We have even Sri Kamal ji, a very, very senior person from the legal fraternity today, and I'm very sure, not just me, all of us at the CPJ College would definitely be benefiting today